Welcome to the Wear XFit first day of the month routine. Please make sure that you have your exercise journals ready. In addition, Wear XFit is having its first challenge. The individual who accomplishes the most wins during the month of August will receive one complimentary session that will include a professional hand wrapping, speed bag, and a lot of additional extras. So make sure that you record your outputs and that you send them in to WearXFit.com. First exercise that we're going to do today is the burpee push-up sprawl jump-up. Remember, when we're doing these exercises, that we're concentrating on making sure that we do correct form. When performing the burpee push-up jump sprawl up, you're going to kick out, push up, jump up. Again, I'll do it all in one motion. So when doing the burpee push-up, you want to make sure that you do a sprawl. Bring your feet together and jump up at the same time. If you're a white belt, you should average 4 repetitions per second. If you're an orange belt, 4 repetitions as well. Make sure you concentrate on that form. Second exercise is bicycle. When performing bicycles, you're going to lay on your back flat. You want to make sure that you do a full range of motion. You're going to put your elbows, your hands behind your head. You're going to bring your elbow across your leg. Notice how my elbow is on this side of my knee. That counts as one repetition. 2. Notice that I make a full extension with my feet. White belts should be doing 8 repetitions per segment. Orange belts should be doing 9 repetitions per segment. The next exercise is the medicine ball hip thrust bridge. Use your medicine ball, put your feet on the medicine ball, hands at the side, you're going to come up where your hips are in a straight line with your knees and the rest of your body. Come back down. Full range, squeeze at the top, then come down. When doing this exercise, white belts should do 10 repetitions per segment. Orange belts should do 11 repetitions per segment. Right now, we currently have 4 orange belts, and a lot of you are at the white belt level. Please make sure you concentrate on the form. The next one is resistance band, bent over rows, palms facing in. Men are going to use the red resistance band, women will use the green. You're going to wrap the resistance band around your foot, both feet. Your palms are facing in. Notice I'm pushing my rear end. My knees are slightly bent, my chest is out. You're going to pull your palms, squeezing your shoulder blades together. Pull with the back of your elbow. Don't pull with your bicep, you're going like this. Pull with the back of your elbow, squeeze. All the way down and repeat. White belts should be doing 10 repetitions per segment. Orange belts should be doing 11 repetitions per segment. The next one is a basic push-up. Your body's going to be in neutral spine. You're going to come all the way down. Your nose barely touches the pad. Come back up. Lock out. Make sure that you do not come right halfway down and back up. That does not count. All the way down. Pull, push up. White belts should be doing 10 repetitions per segment. Orange belts should be doing 11 repetitions per segment. Our last exercise for the first day of the month is medicine ball knee to chest chops. When doing this exercise, you're going to bring the ball behind your head, try to keep your arms in a relatively straight, locked out. You're going to bring your knee, the ball in front of your knee, and then back. Notice that I'm bringing my knee all the way up as high as I can. Make sure that that ball goes in front of your knee. You're going to alternate legs each segment. White belts should be doing 8 repetitions per segment. Orange belts should be doing 8 repetitions per segment. This has been the first day of the month routine. Make sure you record your workouts, keep up the hard work, and concentrate on your form. Good job.